surface of the threat. In earlier days, foreign terrorist groups had boarded airplanes to conduct attacks in America. Now they take advantage of technology to inspire others already located in the U.S. for violence. The same is true for domestic violent extremists. Increasingly take common cause and inspiration from events and actions around the world, indicating an important international dimension to this problem.
Why doesn't he address the domestic terrorists burning down?
Not the outmail.
Fire block of the city.
Oh,
because they don't like the police. Why isn't he addressing the crime rate in all of major American cities like New York, Chicago, and Los Angeles, and San Francisco? Why?
Come back.
We're going to have a lot more coming up.
Make sure you're doing my manager show podcast.